Welcome back to the Ministry of Interior Affairs, where we study the interiors of new vehicles. And if the fact that this vehicle behind me is a minivan is leading you to want to scroll on, don't. This is a 2021 Toyota Sienna, and it makes the best case ever for minivans as a family vehicle. The rear hatch and side doors are now power opening as standard equipment, and the kick opening option gives hands-free access to passengers. The longer grip handles make it easier for smaller passengers to enter the cabin, and the 25-inch rails for the available second row captain's chairs give plenty of flexibility and legroom. On the limited grade, these captain's chairs even come with an ottoman. We don't often recommend rear seat entertainment systems these days, but we'd consider splurging for this 11.6-inch model. The HDMI port and 1500-watt plug mean that a variety of devices can be plugged in, including a video game system to keep everyone in the back busy for hours. If there's anyone who's not interested in playing along, you'll find a total of 7 USB ports throughout the cabin, including a USB-A and a USB-C for each row. The 2021 Sienna comes with up to 16 cup holders throughout the cabin, some of which have quite a smart design. The ones integrated into the sides of the captain's chairs have an elastic netting, which means they can grip a variety of containers. The third row can accommodate 2 latch-mounted child seats in the outboard positions or 1 center-mounted seat, which means that the Sienna can accommodate up to 4 latch-mounted seats in total. You'll find another high-wattage plug in the back, and these are powered off the battery for the hybrid drive system. This means that they can power even small household appliances such as a microwave, and I'm already thinking about how this is going to change my next road trip. The front row occupants enjoy standard heated front seats, a new bridge-style console with space for a large bag underneath, a roomy center console, a digital rearview mirror, a wireless charging pad, and a 9-inch infotainment system with standard Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. A vacuum, a fridge, and a head-up display were among the new features announced for the next generation Sienna. However, these features are only available on the Platinum model, which has been delayed due to COVID-19 and will have late availability. With these updates, the next generation Sienna makes an even stronger case for a minivan outdoing an SUV as a flexible and functional family vehicle. For Driving.ca, I'm Stephanie Wallcraft, and for more Ministry of Interior Affairs features and other videos, click to subscribe and don't forget to follow us on social media.